Who works for you? Weather or a health alert? Henryetta canceling schools Monday and Tuesday. They're using snow days for sick days because 24% of the students were out with the flu today alone. The superintendent tells us that janitors will be disinfecting all buildings over the weekend to give kids a chance to recover. Tonight on 2 News at 10, reporter Liz Bryant discovers what students will do differently once school resumes. A 17-year-old